finished with 20 points, 10 boards. But again, Reynolds twice as good. He had a school freshman record 40, and that was the fanciest of all of them. Larry Brown looking on, apparently not looking to replace Jay Ryder, Jim Calhoun, far as